Okay. All right, I'm here. Good morning, good morning, good morning. What's going on? It's your boy Kinopai here with another morning grind session. I did not pay attention to shit, so I apologize. I got a little bit of stuff to tidy up and clean up. We just had ourselves a Don't Let Me Clown last night crew battle. We won. I'm very stoked. We won that. Thank you to the crew. Thank you to everybody that joined. Special shout outs to the Ratto for the collaboration, Crown Raikou for jumping in and sending some of your crew over. I appreciate that. As well as Sir Dunk for helping organize the lineup. Thank you very much to those individuals. That was awesome. Made it a smooth ride, and we found victory at the end of it. I did have to clown a little bit. I did have to wear a little bit of makeup yesterday, so that was tough. And it really, the white makeup caked over my facial hair. It's not really a beard, it's just facial hair. And it made me look like I was fucking older. It was weird. I like aged up 10 years with that white makeup over my beard. I could not completely clean it. I had to take a shower, wash my face, baby wipes. I did all sorts of shit. It took a while to clean that off, but I did it to make you smile. Hell yeah, I was all about it. So we won't do those all the time. Those are special collaborations that I like to do with special people. So the Ratto, feel honored. That was a special one that we did with you, so just keep that in mind next time. In the meantime, I'm over here rocking a little bit of some Midnight Suns. I've been really enjoying this game. This is a game developed by Firaxis, 2K Studios, and what they're best known for is their XCOM series, as well as Firaxis, I believe, does Civilization? If I'm not mistaken, maybe correct me in the Twitch chat if I'm mistaken, but I want to say they also did the Civilization game. So they're all about strat games, and I love the unique twist with this. We'll get into it. You'll see what I'm talking about here in just a second. But essentially, you can do a little bit of some trading card collecting and then use those cards in battle, and that's how you move, that's how you attack, that's how you defend. It's all based around a trading card mechanic. Each character has their own special deck. You collect the cards throughout the game, you're collecting characters throughout the game, and it's all Marvel, so I love it. I'm at a point right now where I almost got Wolverine. He's around. He's in the story missions right now, popping up, so I think at some point, I'll very soon unlock him. I don't have Captain America yet, and then I don't have either of the spoiler characters yet. So I know who they are, I just don't want to spoil them for other people, but if you are in the know, you're in the know. You know what I'm talking about. So anyway, the plan is I'm going to play some Midnight Suns for maybe a good hour. Maybe a good hour. I just want to get some good grinding going here. I'll explain here in just a second what I'm talking about, because there is some grind to this game. So I want to do a little bit of that on stream. I want to show off this game. I think it's fun. I think it's actually really cool. We'll play some of this, and then I'm also looking forward to playing some Fortnite. So if you're down, you want to play some Fortnite, come check back in on me here, maybe an hour, hour and a half. I'll be around. I don't have a lot going on today, so I'll be around playing some video games. I'll be here. If you want to join up at any point for some Fortnite, be my guest. Be my guest. I'll be around here. So let me do a little bit of some tidying up. I just realized I got to change a logo here. This ain't Beer and Smash. This ain't no country club either. This is the Morning Grind. Here we go. Let me change this up on my end. Okay, we good to go. All right. And then, yo, also, while I'm thinking about it, that's what happened yesterday. This is what's going to happen today. But let me also tell you about what we got going on in store for next week. My buddy, my friend, Bongo, he and I were going to be doing another collaboration. We like to call those affectionately the Bongo Pie series. And so we will have another Bongo Pie in store for y'all next week. A very special one, in fact. We're going to be doing some Christmas caroling. We're going to go from stream to stream, spreading the holiday cheer, and it's going to be Bongo and I in your ear for who knows how long. I don't know how long we're going to do it. Maybe for an hour? Maybe for a couple hours. We'll see how long we can actually keep this thing going, because I haven't done it before. This is a totally new thing we've done on this channel, so it could just crash and burn and blow up, or it could be the best fucking thing we ever have done together, and it could be the new tradition that Bongo and I do together. You never know. So you can see there's two options. There's one in the end of the spectrum where we fail, we crash, we burn. It will still be entertaining to watch. Or it is the best thing we've ever done, ever. And I'm so proud. I'm so excited. We do it every year. Those are the choices. Red pill, blue pill. You pick. You decide. We're going to go to a few streamers. I don't know anybody who has signed up yet. I will put it out there like that. So if that's the case, we may go just stream to stream soliciting to see if anybody wants to put us on their stream. That could be kind of entertaining too. We'll see what happens. I'm excited about it. It's going to be happening on Wednesday. So Wednesday at 8 p.m. East Coast time. Stay tuned on that because I got a text from Bongo this morning and he's like, he referred to the stream being on Monday. I'm like, no, dude, it's on Wednesday. So I might need to just double check that with him, but like, I know what we planned. I know what we were talking about in the DMs. We were talking about the 19th. Then out of nowhere, he's talking about the 21st. So I'm like, okay, we can do it on the 21st. And now he's talking about the 19th again. I'm like, I don't know, homie. We'll find out, I guess. So either way, that's what we got in store for this coming week. We got ourselves a special bongo pie. And then I'll be around. I'm thinking I've got some days off coming up for work. So I think I'm going to dedicate some of that time towards a Spider-Man, finish the playthrough. I'm thinking about maybe even getting Miles Morales and just jumping right into that Spider-Man game. I've been interested in playing that. I've even been kind of thinking about playing The Last of Us, just in preparation for the new HBO show based off the game. So there's a lot going on. It's the holidays. And I haven't even talked about the sub giveaway for the month. So we got a lot of stuff in store. Stay tuned. More news to follow. But in the meantime, I want to jump into this game. This game is amazing. I love it. I want you to check it out too. So T-Bomb, good morning to you, good sir. Cheers out there. I'm going to be drinking, sipping on this wonderful hazelnut muffino is what they call it. But it's essentially hazelnut muffin coffee. It's awesome. It's Nespresso. Cheers. And sorry I was late. Today I had to coffee poop right at 11. You know how that happens. You know, you drink a one sip of coffee and you're like, shit, I literally need to shit now. So that's what I had to go do. So apologies all around for being a little bit truancy. Yeah. Sorry I was so truant a second ago, but I'm here now. I'm here now. I'm ready to stream. I'm ready to rock and roll. Let's play some video games. All right. What do you say? So I'm going to hop on into this game. It's amazing. I love it. Let's play it. Ooh, let me change this around. My bad. Sitting on this over here too. My bad. Goodbye. We had a great time with the bongo, or excuse me, with the Don't Let Me Clown. It was amazing. Thank you. But we must move on. We're on to other things now. We're on to that morning grind. Okay. Okay, so let me tell you kind of what's going on here in the game. Right now, we're at the Abbey. It's like a home hub. You go back to this spot constantly in this game. And this is where all the heroes are hanging out. This is kind of like where they build on some Mass Effect mechanics. You're building relationships, those relationships grow, and then it's not anything romantic in this game, it's all just friendship based, but when you grow those friendships, it does unlock special passives that do benefit you later on in the game. So it's important, it behooves you to try and build these relationships with these characters. There's gift giving, there's taking them out on little walks, there's stargazing, blah, blah, blah. Anyway, that's just one mechanic of the game. You're trying to build these relationships. On the other side of it, you're also trying to build up experience. And so that's what I'm doing right now. There's a special little portal that you can take once a day. And that's how they measure the game, is in increments of 24 hours. So I think I'm on day number 11. I'm somewhere between day 11 and day 18, I think. I lost track. But anyway, each day you have the ability to go through this demon portal and just grind your characters and try to level them up. You get an opportunity to do that once a day. So I'm going to do that with these characters. I'm going to grind them up here a little bit. And then if we're lucky, I'm going to try and take them out on an actual mission here on stream, all right? So in the meantime, we're just going to be grinding these characters up a little bit. One of my favorites, I really enjoy Magic. Magic is a totally tight character. She's so cool. I love her from the X-Men. She's Colossus's little sister, all grown up, and she kicks super ass. So anyway, we'll bust this character out. I don't know if I'm that great yet at, like, figuring out the card mechanics, but, you know, because some of it is roll of the dice, but we'll check it out. We'll check it out.
This is my domain. These whelps have no power here.
Okay.
This will be done soon.
So we get the quit. So I'm thinking, here's the deal. You get a certain amount of cards. The cards are based around, like, you got a quick attack that can then kind of return the ability. And then you have your, like, more powerful attacks. And so it's kind of a little bit of, like, you're doing a little bit of some building up to certain attacks throughout this process. So given that I'm outnumbered, given that there's a shitload of these guys on the floor, I'm going to need to do a lot of action here. And I'm going to need to be able to kind of recycle movement. So I'm going to work on that. I'm going to try to recycle a little bit. And we'll see how it goes. All right, so I could just go ahead and build, get the portal going. I'm wondering if I should do that. Right at the top of the hour, let's just go ahead and put a freaking, where are most of the healthy ones at? These right here, these dudes, they're one-hit kills, so I'm trying to zero in on the ones that are not, which is like right here. Let's see here. Oh, I could do that. That could be good, though, too. Put it right next to one of these and just have it blow up. Let's do that. Okay. And then we're going to take... Let's take this dude and do that with that. Yeah, that's a good call. I like that.
Prepare your...
I don't know if that really helps me too much, but I'm just getting a bunch of damage that I kind of...
Me again.
Card play refunded, hell yeah. Love that. Alright. So I still got some quick slashes. Let's just use those up. Actually, let's send this dude flying first. Yeah. Get him!
You're just lucky we aren't allowed to take your life.
Okay. Now we can do this action. Maybe not. I want to try to kill him. If I'm going to do something with him, I need to kill him here. On KO, get one counter. That would be nice. I could use that counter too. Where are we at? I've got three cards to play still, so that's good. I haven't technically used up any card turns. I'm still recycling cards at the moment. My ability is at a 2. So I could use this gather ability. I'm going to hold off on using that, though. That's a pretty powerful move. I love that move, but I think I could do some more quick slash action here, or a little bit of that force knockback. Just looking at what would be my best option for that. Could be this route. Yeah, that's nice. Let's do that. Let's get some cards on the table. We got a counter out of it. I love that. We got another portal to use. That's cool. Where can we put that? Maybe put it over here. Yeah.
Ready?
All right. We still got one more knockback we can use. Perfect. Yeah, let's do that. Go. So this game also has these environmental attacks that you can use. That's what I'm trying to kind of exploit a little bit right now with the portal system. There's explosives. There's also these, like, tombs that are on the stage that I can, like, hop on and use, or I can kick them across the table or across the board. Right now, I'm not going to mess with that too much. I'm just looking to try and get some quick kills here. Let's see. Honestly, though, we could probably bust out a gather. Yeah, this would be this one right here. That's looking real good. Let's do that. Yeah. Card. I'm not sure.
Okay,
alright. Tight. Yep, we got the refund on the card. Now they're all together. Might just do it again. That's gonna kill at least a few of them here. Yeah. looking good. Let's maybe just do that. I'm a little bit scared because I don't have any other quick attack cards, but... Nice play. Overkill.
You are like an ant to me.
Card still refunded, and we got a quick slash out of it. Love it. Still got these folks over here I can do something with. Could take out somebody with this explosive. It would be great if they're a little bit closer to it. Let's see what the best option would be with that. Like, I'm thinking maybe I need to go over here. Huh. Tricky, tricky. I think I need to just build up a little bit of point action. So let's do that. Portal it to this action. Just get the free kill. Yeah. Might not be the best move, I don't know. But we leveled up. That's all what this is all about. I just need to level up. We're level 9 now. Hell yeah. Let's get it going. Quick slash. I'm gonna take this dude out.
This time, it will be forever.
Still, first turn, 3 cards to play, but I only got 1 ability to use. Which, that's okay, I've got some pretty strong attacks here, and most of these folks are pretty weak at the moment, so let's see here. These do count as card plays, though, unless I kill somebody. Looks like I can at least kill that person with that knockdown.
There are worse things than death, and I can make them happen for you.
We got a gather out of it, nice, nice. I think I need to send any portal directed at this feller. I think I'll get the kill. Yeah, I'll weaken that. So
you sacrifice yourself for Lilith? You are more foolish than you are.
So far so good! Yo! I think we're gonna clear this whole board now if I can do it without using any cards. That would be really amazing. Okay. I think maybe just take care of this while I'm at it. That'll give me 1 energy. I'll get that returned. Or do I utilize... I've got 3 moves I can use. I could use it to send this thing a rocket. If I chill out right here. Let's do that. Oh, you know what? Is that gonna kill that dude? Let's do that! Here, let's do that! That dude out. I'm overthinking. Okay. We can definitely take that dude out, but I don't need to right now. I'd rather use that other ability if possible. So... let's pop over here. We'll move just right here. And will that knock back? Yeah, there we go. We shouldn't burn all of the environmental things if I can avoid it, because we're going to get 2 more waves of this. So I want to prepare and have some of that stuff saved in the bank for later. So for this, let's just do a quick kill. Move about our business. I hope it kills. Actually, I can't tell right now. I don't think it does. Let's see. There we go. That'll. Good shit, good shit. No
it's
damage.
Better if you quit now.
I think we got 3 out of it every time. Yeah, 3. We did not burn a card play, which is pretty good. Typically, I'm mad about that. We're looking really good right now. So, let's end turn. Wait for the next reinforcements.
They're not willing to accept.
What's great is it's back to my turn. So, hell yeah.
It's nice to get away from limbo occasionally.
Alright, don't want to get too cocky here. We got mostly health villains over here. These 2 right here are going to be like easy quick burns. I could kill these dudes pretty easily. But I think what I want to do is set up a portal and send them directly at these folks. And then we can send some folks through. Yeah.
Ready? Being so inconsequential.
Now here's the thing, can I pop? Yeah, let's do this shit. Yeah, that's good.
Consider it done.
Real good shot. What's up, Nick? I didn't even know that was you. I was like, yeah, what's up, Nick? Anytime I hear that sound alert, I'm thinking it's Nick. Where's the other characters? So I'm in like this like daily grind that you can do in the game where you pick one singular character, and then you just go and grind them up and basically level them up for free, which is kind of cool. So I'm doing that right now. I'm just leveling up the characters before taking them out on any missions right now. So this is kind of like just a big sandbox, basically. So give me 1 second. I'm just looking here. Do I send them back through there again at those dudes? I kind of want to. Let's do it. Yo, we get those levels up twice this time. I'm loving that. That's good. Sometimes I only get one level up, so that was some good shit right there. Do I get anything if I do it this way? Okay, that's a little bit more substantial. Let's do that one. Hey, have you been wanting to check this game out? Love this game. Super fun.
You cannot try me again.
I'm in the rinse and repeat of it right now, because every day you just start back over and do more of the grinding out, building your characters up, building your decks up, and then the story progresses, of course. But like just daily, like the 24-hour rinse and repeat of it, it's pretty fun. It's addictive. Okay, so let's see here. A little bit of a pickle. I can bust out some of these boots though. That killed. Doesn't look like I got a way to kill that dude yet. I'd love it if they were like all closer together. I can at least get these folks together. Let's do that.
Consider shouldn't try. You'll
yeah,
only
burned
embarrass
one for
yourself.
That one. What if I did it again? Oh, there we go. There we go.
More than
do that one.
Even the gods would not stand before
got
us
the
as
refund.
Arrogantly as
awesome,
you have.
Awesome. I think I could just do a little bit of some quick play here.
You are nothing compared to the things I have seen and killed.
So far, I have
I
not
have
taken
no
any
respect
damage.
For
so
mindless
right
followers.
Seven enemies KO. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna try and save those limbo portals and my heavy attacks now. It's just this lone ranger, though. Oh, you know what? Let's move him. Let's get him closer to that. No. Dang it. Let's see here. I guess I'm gonna have to do this. Pop over there. I hope this is the right decision. I don't know, man. It doesn't really do as much as I want it to. But I got two card plays to use, so let's just burn this. That's a bummer. Hopefully it'll get them enough. But we have one more turn after this, one more wave, so.
You would sacrifice yourself blindly for Lilith? You are more foolish than you look.
Not enough to kill! Damn! Okay, well, I am gonna take at least one hit here, which is not a good thing. Not huge.
Your just lucky we aren't allowed to take your life.
Yeah. Although it does say I have one move still. If I could, I'd shove him, but I don't think I can. Oh, I can! Oh no! There we go!
You won't survive another encounter with me.
Alright. End of turn. Let's see what we got.
We are not done yet.
We aren't done yet. I'll say that even huskier.
I do not fear you or your friends.
What's her face? As magic. Oh, what's up, Bongo? What? Yeah, how you doing? We were talking about it. I am wearing the same hat right now, actually. Yo, hell yeah. Hey, are we good for Wednesday, by the way? I was talking about it earlier. I was like, we were talking the 19th, the 19th, the 19th, and then somewhere we started talking about the 21st. So in everything we've been playing, I've been like 21st, 21st, and then today the 19th crept back into the conversation. I'm like, wait a second. So confirm that for me. Let me know. It's not the end of the world if we do it on Monday, but I've been like promoting it as Wednesday at this point. So just saying. Okay. All right. This is the final round. I'm scared. I think we got a good little setup here. I do not want to use the environment yet. Let's send a portal over here. I love that the portals are free. Love that. Let's see. We definitely want to use one of the dudes that will blow up on impact here. So that would be this guy. Yep. Now it's good shit, good shit. Good shit, magic. Alright. We could gather. Let's use some environments because I need some help now. Because I don't think I've got enough to kill anybody at the moment. So the whole point is if you get a KO when you use the card, more often than not in this realm, you get it refunded right back to you. So I definitely want to try and get like return on investment ROI out of this. So. I've got two abilities, two ability points, and then I've got three cards I can still play total. So sometimes when you play cards, it'll amount to adding more to your ability points. So I'm hoping that I can kind of keep accruing. I think you can go as high as 10 ability points. So let's look to use those, utilize those, because those are what help me to do environmental attacks as well. So anyway, we're going to work on that. Bongo, I'm checking back in on you, homie. You said, shoot! Yeah, I messed up the date. 21st is not gonna work for me. Oh, no! Or, unless you want to pick a new date entirely, I apologize for that. You sent me the poster mockups for the 21st, and I was so amazed by the design. My eyes missed the date detail. Sorry again. What did you want to do? That's a good question. Let's push it out. Let's push it out. Yeah, because at this point I'm like, I wanted to do some stuff on Monday. I had planned for some other stuff. So yeah, let's just push it. Push it. Yeah. Push it. We'll push it real good. Let's do. Can you do like sometime later this week? If it's not Wednesday, let's figure out a day you can do. I don't want to like push it too far away from Christmas. You know what I mean? It's like the whole point. You know, it's like the holiday cheer. So let's figure that out. Let's figure it out or we scrap it. Or we scrap it. You tell me. I don't want to nuke the deal. I want to still do the bongo pie, but if we have to scrap it, we can postpone it for another day. Another time. Sorry, that was my major fail, unless we do it late on Wednesday. Nah, I was envisioning probably like a 7 to 8 o'clock prime time deal for this, so we'll figure it out. Let's figure it out. Best laid plans sometimes fall asunder. We'll figure it out. In the meantime, though, don't sweat about it. Shit happens, and yeah, we'll figure it out. We'll pop it in the DMs, and we'll figure out a better time to do it. New problem. Look, what's the time frame we got? It's only the 18th. Yeah, it's only the 18th, and what are we looking at here? You know, maybe Thursday? Maybe Friday? You tell me. Okay. In the meantime, I have not taken any damage. I'm feeling really strong on this magic run. I've got 2 levels up. I'm feeling great. So I want to finish this strong. So I'm going to focus back on this over here.
I
think I need to create a portal.
Thrilling.
I think I need to utilize these environments. But to do that, I need to rack up some more ability points. So to do that, let's add a portal in here. Let's put a portal in. It's portal time. We be portaling. So, shoot. It's kind of tough. Utilize a portal over here. Maybe? Ugh. All of these dudes are super freaking tough at the moment. I think I'm going to pick on this one now. This dude has to go. Let's do that. Let's do that. That's a safe bet, but let's just try it. Okay. What do we got? What do we got? Okay. So now that I've got that portal there, I'm gonna hedge my bet a little bit. Yeah. I'm gonna do that. Shit, I did things at a turn, but that's okay. I meant to do this first. We're gonna kick this over, hopefully at these folks, and obliterate them.
Ready?
No! I was gonna shoot that at all of them! Oh no, this might backfire big time now. I think I've wasted some stuff. Oh no. Okay. We get one card out of this. Whew. Oof.
I have
terrified.
No respect for mindless followers.
We got 1 point. That'll weaken that dude. That'll kill that dude. Do any of my quick slashes kill anybody yet? Gotta use it. So what I'm trying to do is like stab the card on top here. Knock that off this dude to try and get an ability point back. Now I do have these trusty items I have not busted out yet. It's probably time to bust it out.
This
is a combat item I'm using. It's a quick slash. I'm hoping I can absolutely kill one of these dudes, but we'll find out. There we go.
What is it like being
so inconsequential? We should be able to get that refunded. We should be able to get those points back, so that would be nice. Yeah! Okay, good shit. I would love a portal card. I would absolutely love that at the moment. We don't have that card. We can get a knockback, though.
Even the gods would not stand before us as arrogantly as you have.
Okay, I do have that gather card now. Yeah. Oh, and I'm just positioned weird too. Like, I can't really move unless I use a card to move. Risky business. I think I gotta just burn one of these now. It's almost enough to kill him. Dang. Gosh, yeah, I'm gonna use this. I don't know if I'm gonna do that though. I'm still the damage, but ultimately we'll
you
still
shouldn't
win,
try.
Which is good.
You'll only embarrass yourself.
Okay. Let's see what we got here. I'll take those two out, or I can take that one dude out, save the other one. Build up a That's what I'm into.
You are never my equal.
Should be able to take this other person out now. That'll be an attack. Oh, portal! Love that. Needed that. Okay, yep. Send them at this dude. Whew! That saved my ass. Alright. Yep, send him over there. That was for that dude. Hell yeah. So magic has, this is what's exploding in magic, is this like teleportation portal summoning you can do. Ghost Rider does have something similar, but it's like a pit from hell that he can summon, and then he can knock people back into it with the chance of being devoured in the hellscape, so it's kind of dope. Since I got another portal to burn, I'm thinking I should use it. Yeah, I'm going to use it on this again. Send him at this dude. Ready? Forceful knockback, yes indeed. Does it kill? It will not kill. Shit. Oh, that's a bummer. Although it does say I have a move now. Huh. Do I use the move? Do I not use the move? Let's try using the move on it. Oh no! I had wasted that move! Ah, shit! Oh no! Okay, well now we're just near perfect.
I'll step on you if I have to.
Boom!
You are nothing compared to the things I have.
Out of card turns
and killed.
Last thing I can do is maybe go over here, but there's nobody to attack. I have no more environmental attacks I can use. I'm at the mercy of these fucking demons. They're gonna hurt me. Okay, T-Bomb says, if Nuka-Cola is really real, would you drink it? I don't know. I mean, it's basically supposed to be a ripoff of Coca-Cola, what they're going for, so probably. Yeah, I'd drink it.
I am under attack.
Yeah, absolutely. Would it give me some extra damage? Because if so, that'd be dope. I'd be into it. Excuse me. Nice work, Magic. Good shit. It's always the quiet ones, yo. Magic, you are awesome. One of my favorite characters so far. I don't have everybody unlocked yet, so the ones that have been announced, Wolverine, Captain America, there's a couple extra unlockable characters at the end. As of right now, these are the characters I've got. I've got, you know, the person you create, the hero. Blade, Captain Marvel is pretty fucking awesome. I think she's really good. Iron Man is awesome. Spider-Man, of course, is very cool. Nico is OP in my opinion, but I don't really use her that much. It's just unfortunate. Like, she's a really good character, but I'm over here having too much fun with these other characters like Ghost Rider. We'll do Ghost Rider next. I'm just doing these little daily grinds that you can do to level up your characters, get like 2 extra levels, boost you up a little bit prior to going into some extra battles here, so I like to strengthen my team before we go out into battle, into real battle. Anywho, we'll try it out with Ghost Rider. Same deal. This time, Ghost Rider. Lash ability hurts me, so I need to be kind of cognizant of that. This ability is dope. So basically, you can replace yourself with a drop in one of those hell holes, and it disappears. So you can, like, avoid getting burned for a turn. So I love that card. That's like a get out of jail free card for me, so I'm gonna hold on to that. Let's see here. Knockback, discard a random card. It's a little dangerous right now. I'm not sure I want to use that. Definitely use this one. Forceful knockback in any direction. Fun, get that point, love that. Took some damage out of it, so we'll need to use like a life steal or a drain soul here before too long. I'm just gonna cheese it. Hey, that was pretty cool. Nice work. Alright. So
These type of cards, I don't get any extra ability points out of. It just sucks my ability, but it does offer me a chance to chain two kills and heal myself a little bit. At some point, I need to utilize that. Kind of thinking maybe I use that Retribution. The only card I really don't want to lose is the Straight to Hell card, but it could be kind of fun to just roll the dice and see what happens here, so that's what we shall do. I'm going to try it out. I want to get that extra ability point, so let's see here. Knock back any direction. I'd rather hurt, like, somebody over here. Yeah, one of these dudes, like, full health. That dude's gonna die if I use that ability on him. Let's just kill him. Love him. Fucking kill him. Good shit, good shit. Good shit, good shit.
I will see Alright. You when done.
And it wasn't the card I wanted, so that's great. Love it. Do I risk it again? That's the question. Let's do it. I'm feeling crazy. Slap happy over here. We got those easy kills there. What's this dude looking like? Gosh, these are all over 100. That dude's kind of weak. I can drain some souls. Shout out to you again. I appreciate you sending some folks over. Biff, Badgers, you. Y'all did amazing. Thank you for that. Also, thank you to Biff for waiting till the end. You were basically our anchor last night, so thank you for that. That was awesome. Appreciate that. Okay. Not enough for a kill. Shit. Let's go back over here. I've got a move I can do, so I could, like, move here and do a hell ride all the way across these dudes, but... I wonder if I should just drain a soul or two. Gotcha.
Only the innocent are spared.
Anyway. Of course, and then, Bloodhunter, what's up, dude? How you doing? I'm very sorry for yesterday. It's okay. I forgive you. It's okay. Yeah. We're learning life lessons every day, you know? Okay. I got 5. I can still drain some more souls, and I can still do... I can chain 3 if I use that one. Let's see. I guess the only way I could really chain 3 is if I go, like, start with this dude. No. I'm right. Yeah, hit that. Oh, so close! So close! Okay, well, what about if we back out? What if I just hit this thing? Not hurt anybody. Oh, shit. We're gonna utilize that hell ride. I'm just gonna burn it. First, let's kill this dude. If I drain that soul though, not enough to chain it. Don't know if I want to burn that. Still got a move. I'd love to take both of them out. This is kind of a bummer move here. Sure, why not, you know? No, I don't want to do that. Let's see if I can position it as close as I can to that. There's reason for this. It's slightly outside the circle, just ever so slightly. Okay, we'll see. I'm going to try and hell ride this, take all three of these dudes out, but I don't know if that is a good idea or not. I can't aim it at all. Let's go this way.
You will suffer justice.
Alright. Oh, we got that straight to hell thing? Hell yeah. Okay, well, what do we got? I still got three card plays to do. I just don't have a lot of other shit, so I need to maybe use a quick combat item here. Burning it on the first turn, first wave. Wasn't good enough, that was not a good move. No. Redraw? Yeah, let's redraw one of these. Discarded. There we go, that's more what I'm talking about. Wish I could send it over there. I basically get a kill out of it, and then I'll get that drain soul back. Either one of them's weak, doesn't matter, let's just go over here. By the way, game audio is like really loud. Oh shit! Oh, thank you for telling me that. I had no clue. Here, let me turn it down a little bit. How's that? Hopefully that's a little bit better. Yeah, I'm guessing it's like environmental sounds and stuff. I'm honestly not listening to it. I'm listening to my own shit, so yeah. Thank you for telling me that. Thank you. Okay. Lash. That'll connect, and that's some good shit right there. So, at this point, we're looking good. Even if I don't kill this guy, I'm gonna probably just drop into hell, avoid any attacks. We'll be just fine. I got that straight to hell card right here, so I'm feeling good. We could just burn this dude, though. Yeah, we could just take him right out. I'm just curious if I want to burn this card and just wait until the next round when there'll be way more opportunity to take out people. When I could do chain three? That might not have been a good idea either. Didn't get the KO, but I did get some health out of it. Oof. Forceful knockback in any direction. This will kill him. Again, is it a waste? Yeah, there we go. That's better. Now I can hear you talk. Oh, okay. Hey, hell yeah. Actually, I don't have the mic that close to me, too. My bad. There you go. Hopefully that's a little bit better. I appreciate that, though. Otherwise, I would not know. So, bless you for that. Thank you. Okay. We are waiting. This is a clear board. We got some environmental stuff I can still use to kill with. I'm a little bit low health, so next turn, I'm going to probably use another combat ability. I've got this, like, vampire essence that I got. Select a hero, their damage card gains lifesteal for two turns. So any damage I do, I'm taking some health back. I'm leeching that health away from the enemy. So it's a good card to use. I'll wait till next turn. We're in really good shape again. These used to be brutal, but now my cards, I've got the good cards to take these folks out. So that's the good news. All right. We're lashing. Yeah. Certain enemies have health bars, certain enemies are just like quick attacks, like one attack kills instantly. So I'm trying to utilize both attacking those dudes to get ability points, and then I'm also utilizing them to hurt the folks with health bars. Okay. I could move kind of over here and try and use my big attack, but I would prefer not to do that at the moment. I need to actually use this thing. I really need to use it. I'm hella low on health. Then we can drain some souls, and it looks like we can chain four. That's pretty rad. Either way, I need to use that move. Okay, yep. All right, we're gonna pop over here. This looks to be maybe the best angle. Okay, we'll see how this goes. Yeah! Oh, but the angle for it's tough to see how many you can kill. That's three I can kill. I can take out four right here. I think I'm gonna go that route. There we go. I wasted that environment though. I could have used that first and I didn't even think about that. Okay. We got some fresh cards. I love that. Forceful knockback. Could send them into that dude flying. They die. Yeah, that's good shit. Suffer! Suffer! Yes. Good shit. I think I've got another lash. I'm just gonna use that. And then that should kill the other one. Yep, we're just doing like a domino effect at the moment here. Take out the next dude. And then every time I get a kill, I'm just recycling the cards, which I love. Boom. Okay, looking real good. Let's see here. I'm looking at the chat over here. What's up, Spooky? Hi there. How you doing? Happy Sunday. How often do you read comics? So I used to collect comics back in the day. I grew up reading X-Men, Spider-Man, Batman, What If. I loved the What If comics back in the day. I just casually keep up with comics now. I would say that I'm keeping up with like House of X and that run, the Jonathan Hickman run of X-Men. I'm keeping up with that right now. I'm excited about Sins of Sinister. That looks pretty interesting. I know right now there's like a dark web crossover between X-Men and Spider-Man going on right now where it's like Matty Pryor, Ben Reilly going evil again and causing a lot of havoc in New York City. So I've been casually keeping up on that too, but I haven't been buying comics in a little while. I've moved so many times in my life, like over 20 times. So like whenever you move so often, it's like I don't want to have a lot of stuff to carry around, so unfortunately, I don't have a huge comic book collection anymore. I'd say I have probably less than 100 comics. Somewhere between 50 and 100, but less than 100. So either way, still a big comic book fan, still love Marvel, still love DC. So yeah, this game for me has been really rewarding. Nostalgic, because it's more based in the comic side than like MCU era type stuff, so a lot of Easter eggs, a lot of callbacks in this game already. And, I mean, this Ghost Rider costume, I love. So, yeah, I'm into the game. Have you checked this out before? Like, have you played this? What are your thoughts, if so? Let me know. And then, Crown, what'd you say, homie? I'm sorry. You said, did they have to resend people last night? They did. They resent, I want to say, two people. And it got, like, the rules kept like lessening every time. Like me and Rado, we established rules, and then it's like, oh well, we don't have enough people, we'll resend people, but we'll change their, you know, who they fight as. Instead, they didn't do that. They played the same characters, and then I think like one of them even in between rounds changed characters. I was just like, oh my god. So like we gave them every allowance possible. We still won, so we played by the rules, we won. So I dig that. And honestly, that's because of you all. You spent hops on this, you spent hops on that, and it paid off. So thank you for that. Hell yeah. What? Oh, you know what? Yeah, since I was talking about the Rado, let me make sure I'm taking care of the Rado. I still appreciate the collaboration. Crown Raikou, you missed it earlier. I was chatting about you, homie. But shout out to you as well, my homie. Cheers, cheers, cheers. Okay. I've killed everybody again. I think this is it. This should be the last round. Wave three, here we go. You only do I wonder if I could just do this and just cheat it, but I'd rather kill these folks and get credit for it. Health is high. My soul bar is high. I'm not, I'll be perfectly honest with y'all. I've been,
I'm about like 20% through this game. I don't fully understand Ghost Rider's abilities with the soul mechanic, but every time I kill, I'm collecting souls and that like powers my character up. I don't fully understand that yet, but the character's OP. Ghost Rider's really fucking good. Okay. Three cards to play, three abilities. I think I want to lash. Could lash into that and weaken a ton of characters, so that's good. Let's do that. Good shit. I'm kind of looking at that coffin over here and thinking maybe I need to use that too. I could just move here. Oh, yeah. Let's do that. Let's just move. Come on. I want to move here. Yeah. Yes. Got a KO out of it. Love it. Let's see what else we can do here. It doesn't really hurt him too much. I'm thinking I need to do that at some point though. Love to take one of these dudes and weaken him a little bit, but it doesn't look like that's gonna happen. Oh, barf. Don't like that. Yeah, let's just use it for that. There we go. Spooky says, no, my gaming nowadays is dry, but it sounds cool if this game is faithful to the comics. It is, yeah. Yeah, I'd say they've done a good job of like staying faithful to it. You know, there is some cringe to it, you know, like there is a little bit of some like, ooh, that line was like too goofy, but overall, like, psh, I'm into it. The card mechanics is fun. I like the XCOM style type of fighting, so this is cool to me. But I realize it's not everybody's jam, so nah, I'm into it. I love it. So I'll probably be playing a little bit of this from time to time on the Morning Grind. Which, speaking of, I'm drinking some coffee over here. My coffee is getting a little bit low. Here in a second, I'm going to need to go grab some more coffee, just as a heads up, y'all. Whew, because I rolled out of bed today, I was like, yo, shit, I'm tired. Yesterday did wear me out a little bit. Okay. Lash into you. We'll get that return. Love it. ROI, return on investment here. That's all it is. Cool. We got the refund. Oh, I love it every time I get that lash ability, because that just helps me build up the ability points so I can just unload on them with like a hell ride or something. So that's what the plan is at the moment. I might, since I have so many cards to use, let's see if I can at least send him. Yep, perfect. I don't know if this is okay. It will kill him. Okay, cool. I wasn't paying attention to that. So we got the kill there. We're gonna stack it, flip it. We got five abilities to use. Hell yeah. Let's do that. Let's burn that. Take that rock. Eat rock, kid. There you go. And then there's three left. Psh. Could do a soul drain, or we could just obliterate him. Is it enough? Oh gosh. Come on. Just there it is. Whew. It's all based on that analog stick, so you have to really pinpoint where you want to put that for that target. There's been a few times where I thought I had it lined up, missed it completely. So, in fact, even on the stream it happened. So, yeah, shit happens. Okay, good shit. That should be the end for good old Ghost Rider. Nice work. We'll do another one. This is all I'm doing right now. I'm just going through and upgrading my characters. You get XP every day from this, so it is beneficial. I think I just leveled up Ghost Rider at least one or two times, so that's pretty good. I'm into that. And then there are like some other daily things that you could do around the manor. This is one of the more important things you can be doing with your characters right now. So that's what I'm doing, just working on XP. Okay. So I've already done a few of them. Let's do Nico. Oh, what's that? No, Crown, you're not being annoying at all. What's up? Yeah, happy to. Well, I hate to be annoying, but what's your January schedule looking like? Oh, yeah, no worries. You're not annoying on that front. I'd say It's fairly open. I've got like a trip down to like Florida Panhandle at some point. I'm trying to think. I'd say around weekends it should be pretty chill though. If you want to try and find a time around a weekend where we could do a crew battle, that'd be dope, dude. I'd be into that. And we could make it that crew battle we were talking about. So yeah. I'd say if we could shoot for like middle of January, that'd probably be cool just because I know I'll have like some back to work stuff right at the start of the new year that'll be pretty intense, pretty focused on some new brands launching and some other shit. So January 14th, yeah. I don't see any issue with that. I can't 100% confirm it because I haven't like looked at everything, but give me a chance to like check out my like work calendar just to double check, and then I should be on board. But I could give you a 70% confirmation right now. I think that's pretty good. Yeah. Yeah. Pop it in. Yeehaw! Let's get it going. Yeah, let's make it happen. Okay, Nico. Let's see what you got. Last time I used Nico, I felt like her abilities were just needling a little bit. So I don't really have any strat. I don't really have a plan, but we're just going to kind of needle these people to death. So I need to build up some points. Let's just take out these folks. There's a pretty wicked alternate skin she's got, but you have to pay for it, and I'm not thinking I'm going to do that, but it looks really fucking cool. I don't know if I can show it in the middle of this or not. It doesn't look like it, but I'll show it to y'all later here. Let's see here. We're just getting the points right now. Let's try this. I don't think she has like a lot of area effect abilities, so it's really just trying to get these quick kills, get the return on investment, get the ability points, and then hope that you get more cards to use. So let's see here. Apply 2 blood magic to yourself or an ally. Draw 1 of their cards. Okay. I might have to use that at some point. We've got the swarm ability. I want to use that on these more, bigger opponents. Ooh, I'm so close if I... Oh, you know what? No. Let's use this one if we're going to do that. And then on KO, restore 42 health. Well, I don't really need that right now, but that's okay. This will be a quick kill still. Alright, empower. Draw a heroic card. Change the cost of all heroic cards in your hand to 0 until the end of the turn. Well, I mean, it's only... I'd get 2 back on that. Although it does... It says that it does not count against you to use this card, but I'll be the judge of that. Sometimes I feel like that is a little glitchy. Let's see if it counts if I have 2 or if I still have 3 cards to play. Yeah, see, that's what I thought. Yeah. Sometimes I get tricked up on that. I feel like the game can be a little unclear about do you actually waste a card when it says 0? But what it meant by that, I think, is that it would not give me any ability points. It still counts as a card played, so that's on me. I got 2 cards left I can use. I'm going to use these quick kills and hopefully get some more ability points out of it. Dude, a lot of people I felt popped off, actually. Trollmaster did great, Cam did great, Badgers did great, you all did great. Seriously, everybody who played did fucking fantastic. So, yeah, I think that there was some folks that wanted to come out and like say, like, hey, maybe I didn't do as great the last crew battle, I want to show up on this one. Y'all showed up, so I was happy about it, for real. Okay. We're just killing demons right now. Here before too long, I'm looking at playing some Fortnite. I'd say, where are we at? It's 12:30, 1 o'clock. 1 o'clock Fort time. Yeah, let's play Fortnite at 1 p.m. East Coast time. Let's see here. So I could use this, and then I'll get a card out of it. I could also do this, though. I've got a ability where I can get a free quick card, so let's try that out. I've got plenty of quick attacks I could still use. Oh, no. No, that backfired. Okay, well, we gotta burn this card then. I'll give it a whirl. I'll give it a shot. Blood magic. Give me that blood. Alright, a little life steal. Apply stun. Yeah, I don't need that. I just need to kill these dudes. Yeah, every hero has different abilities, different movesets. Hers can be really, really good. It's just, I don't know if it's great for this type of wave type of fighting. Okay, where we're just like endless waves here. I can redraw. Let's do a redraw on that. What do we get out of it? Another effing... Damn it. It is helpful. It is a helpful card. I think I just gotta rely on the environment from now on, which is a bummer. So what do we got? What's left here? Let's do that. This will weaken them a little bit, but I need to kill them. Why the hell not? Let's go for it. I think I still have a move also I can use. So the move is nice because it rearranges where you're at on the board, so it can help you out with getting closer to an environmental item to use. You can also use the move as a shove mechanic, and that can help you knock back an opponent into an environment or into another villain, which would then create a little bit of damage. So it's like a little bit of free damage sometimes. Based on this board right now, I'm not looking good. I'm not looking good at all. I burned the center. That hurts one opponent. I don't know if that's really that good. Yeah, I'm not feeling great. I'm not feeling good at all about this. We did get a kill, or we got a new card though. I could use this card. Who's weak enough? That dude would die. That dude would die. These dudes are too tough right now. This guy would be so close. Damn it. I think I gotta burn it on this one. We'll get a card back out of it at least. That's nice. We leveled up, that's nice, I like that too. Hopefully, nah, we didn't get a good card out of it though, that's a bummer. I'll give it a whirl. I'm getting desperate. I'm getting real desperate over here. I think I'll live to survive into the second wave, but I don't think I'll live past that. This one's not looking so good. We're going to... Oof. Yeah, let's head over here. I don't think that's gonna kill the dude. No. Oh shit. Got him pretty weak though. Not in the kill blast range. I only have one thing I can do left here. Oh, you know what? Let me try another redraw. Let's try a redraw on this. Let's fingers crossed. There we go. We get something out of it. 138, that's really good. That's enough to kill, almost outright kill one of these big dogs. Which, if I... No, I need that, damn it. I need that. Okay. We gotta waste this on one of these lower health dudes just to keep going. Just to survive. We're scrapping. We're getting real scrappy right now, just trying to make sure we survive. I don't know if I'm going to on this one. Like I said, I don't play Nico as often. I think she is really good. I always pick other characters like Spider-Man, Ghost Rider, Blade, Captain Marvel, Iron Man. Those are usually my top picks. And then once Wolverine comes out, of course I'm going to get Wolverine. I'm going to play Wolverine all the time. Captain America would be another one I'd probably have on all the time. And it's unfortunate. As far as I know, you can only have 3, maybe 4 characters total on a team. So, yeah, there's only so much love to go around here. Alright. Where are we at? Nothing. Nada. This will not be good. I cannot do that. But I have no other choices. This is it. Apply two counter. There we go. It's the best we can do. At least we are setting ourselves up for success on the next turn. I'm going to take some damage here, though, for sure. Let's get out of here. I just hope I live to survive the experience, really. That's all it is. Uh-oh. You could do it! One more! You just have to survive one more attack. I don't know, though, if you can. Oh, you did! Oh, you're way stronger than I thought. Hell yeah, Nico. Nice work. Okay, so more enemies. Still got some environmental attacks I can utilize. We are so close to death. I'm going to use that vampire essence again. Pop that on her. So at least that way we'll get a little bit of like some leeching ability here. Okay. What do we do here? These are pretty weak attacks. 23. I tell you what, let's use this first. Wait, what? No. I just want to use this. Why does it say target a location to move to? Can I move it? Yeah, that's all I'm trying to do. Okay, now I definitely need to use some of these. I don't know. If I can get one more life or one level out of this, I'll be happy. I already got one, but my goal is to try and get two levels out of each time I do these little playthroughs here. So let's see if I get another one. I'm hopeful. I'm very hopeful. 115, let's use that. Ooh, maybe not. Yeah. Which one should I use it on though? I've got some 95s. I think a 95 is what I need to use it on. Oh, 101? 101 might be the best now. Yep. Let's use that 101 one. Where were you? Where'd you go? Come back to me. There you are. Good shit. Got some health out of that big time. Love it. Okay. 69 on KO restore. Okay, yeah, we got that. Swarm. Yo, these abilities, though, they're just taking ability points. I really need to get ability back. So this curse card would be good for that, but I don't know if I have anybody near death for it. Doesn't look like anybody would die from that ability yet. Bummer. Okay, so then what's the next best bet? This one could be really good. Could kill a lot of people on the board. Who's the highest I could kill? 24, 30, 30. Ah, they're all 30. Okay, so let's kill this middle one. The middle child. You gone. And I'll get a point back out of it, so that's good. See what we got here. This must happen to you all the time. 115, I needed that. That's good shit. 92. Again, though, these are just going to use up abilities. I'm trying to, you know, I'd like to save some ability points, but I don't really have anything that can kill at 23 at the moment. Yeah, nothing that can kill. I can do this, though. I can do a shove. That could be a good shove right there. Good shove. Alright. 23? Hmm. We'll burn one of them, I guess. 55, 30, 30. That 55 is looking good. We're taking it. What's that, Nick? I lost you in the Twitch chat. I'm sorry, homie. What'd you say? You said no Wolverine yet? Yeah, I haven't unlocked him. I encountered him in a story mission already, but I've been pretty slow when it comes to the story mission stuff. I've been kind of upgrading and building up my characters and my decks before really progressing through the story that much. I'm sure that's not the best way to go through the game, but that's what I've been doing. Just so that way, like, when I actually go into the story stuff, I'm pretty OP, it feels like. My deck is pretty awesome. So, I don't know. That's my mechanic on it, but as of right now, I've encountered Venom. As far as villains go, I've encountered Sabretooth and a bunch of different, like, Hydra, like, crossbones. But, like I said, I would say I'm about 20% into the game. I don't feel like I've really scratched the surface completely yet. So there's a lot more to it. And what we're doing right now is, like, just so grindy. Like, I'm doing the grindy shit right now. There's more to the game, I promise. It's like they've got a Mass Effect mechanic where you're building friendships along the way. There's an exploration mechanic that feels kind of like Witcher a little bit. You're going around collecting materials. You're going around this map, around the Abbey. Overall, it's still a Marvel game, which is cool. So if you like the comics, you'll love this game. There's some really awesome skins to collect. A lot of customization options with your characters. I dig it. It's cool. Okay. Let me see here. So I got three cards still. I got one ability left. But this 86er could be really good. That'll definitely kill that person. I got two easy kills, and then I got some really tough kills. And it sucks. I don't want to waste that 86, but it looks like I need to because they are 30, and if I try to use my curse cards, they're only 23. I'm not gonna get what I want out of it. It will stun them. I don't really need to stun them. I just need to kill them. Let's see here. And I'm out of moves. I do have one rock I could throw at somebody. I could throw this rock at him. Let's do that at least. That brings this person down. I don't know if it's enough to get him to 115 though. Where are they? Well, let's do this. I'm gonna kill this dude first, and then I think that'll give me an ability point enough to then attack that other dude with 115. We'll see. Oh, it is enough! Hell yeah! I love it when a plan comes together. Okay. Is that what I want to do? Yeah, let's go ahead and kill him. What's that, Nick? You said, will we see a Witcher 3 and or Sekiro on stream one day? They will return someday. We've done them before. So yeah, at some point we'll have to come back and do them again. Let's see. I noticed my webcam's a little wonky. I think it's just from the natural light outside. Let me see if I can fix that here on the spot. Hopefully that's a little... I don't know if that's any better. I thought I fixed it. Let me try it again here. Webcam, let me fix you. Let's put it to 165. That's usually what I put it on. Yeah, that's a little better. Okay. 55, okay. There's that dude. Oh, we got this whole other side over here waiting to kill me. Let's at least take this dude out. Overkill. Still just one card back. Let's see here. Yeah, I want to use that card, but I don't think it's going to kill either one of them. Nope. I've got some redraws I can do. Maybe I need to do that. Let's do this first. Power up a little bit. We'll get two ability points out of this, so that's not bad. I am burning a card play. I'm down to two card plays left, but... yeah, if I could get these 115 cards, then I think we're in good shape. Because now I can take out at least one of them, hopefully two of these dudes with these 115 damage cards I've got.
I could have made that so much worse.
92. I'll take a 92. Not enough for the kill. I will get close, though, and then I could use a curse card right after on it. I don't know. I guess that could be the best idea. 138. Not enough to kill that dude. Where are we at on this? Let's do this. I'm tempted to use it on this dude and then do the curse on this dude and then hope that or do I just take the kill now? The bird in hand, you know? Let's kill the bird in hand. Here we go. I don't want to get too distracted. I'm sure Nick's like, yeah, asking about The Witcher because of the upgraded visual, whatever you want to call that, next-gen remaster. Yeah, I downloaded it. I downloaded the update for it, and I do want to get back into Witcher 3. I've never finished it. I've never completed The Witcher, so I might have to do that. But I'm probably going to do that on personal time, too, because it's not like I was ever doing a playthrough of it on stream. I've definitely been like playing some of it on stream before, and then I've been like doing stuff on the side. I'll probably play some more of it. Yeah. Down the road. Down the road. All right. Oh, we got 115 out of that. That was nice. I've got two cards. I don't even need all these cards, but we got them. Things are looking pretty good for old Nico right now. Good shit, Nico. Because now what I'll do, I'll try and use that curse card. Should be good to go. Oh, it's not enough to kill. Uh-oh. This one is. Hallelujah. Hallelujah! Oh, yeah. You want to get it when it's on the PS5, when it goes on sale? Hell yeah. Dope. Yeah, I need to get back into Sekiro as well. Sekiro, fun. Real good game. Okay. Full health. Looking good. We're going into, I think, round 3? This should be round 3 right here. At least I think it is. Okay. Let's do a curse on this dude. They're weak. See, I missed magic because she has like that knockback ability. That knockback is so good with multiple enemies on the map. This one's just really needling these characters. Just like trying to just do one-hit kills. And I think they're all pretty strong. Yeah, 140s, all of them. Oh, no, there we go. We got some weak ones. Cool, alright. Freaking out over here. Get him!
This must happen to you all the time.
Okay. Getting a little nervous here. I might have to use this ability here. This will give me 2 ability points. It'll also apply 2 fast, which with fast it reduces the cost of heroic cards by 1. So that's a pretty nice card. Good to play that at the top of the turn anyway. So yeah, let's do that. Nico just getting so buff right now. All these buffs on her. So swole. Nice work. Get to use that for free? Hell yeah. Okay. Well, unfortunately, it's not gonna actually kill any of them, but it'll get pretty close. Do I dare? Or do I just take this dude's life? Let's do it. That was my best card, and I wasted it on somebody that was just a quick, you know, zero death, but hey. We're needling them, we're slowly knocking them out. I've got a 69 and a 46, so that's enough to take out at least one of them, but it's not enough to take out all of them. I don't even understand really what this roulette thing is, so here's what it explains it as. It says it contains a random effect which was determined when this card was drawn. So recover health equal to damage dealt, I guess is what the ability is for it. I don't need that ability, but that's great that it has it. Okay. I do have 2 redraws I could do also. Since I've got 2 empower cards, let's just go ahead and get rid of that one. I'm looking for 115 card actually is what I'm really looking for. Blood magic. Don't need that card anymore. I didn't need that card. Bummer. Alright. Shitballs. Oh, let's see here. If I send this over at him, how many can I kill? Being a little wonky on me. We want to be like right here. Yeah. It's being kind of weird. That's as good as it's gonna get, but it's something. That's all I need is just something to chip away at some of that HP on these folks. It's enough to get a kill. Can I get it with this? Nah. I can get close.
None of them I get that close with. Let's see here. So 69 is where it's got to be. That's going to give me an ability point back, which is good. Yeah, it's got to be on this dude, which isn't that bad. 55 health. It's a 64 damage. It's not that big of a waste. Okay. Feel good on it. Another 69er. Two cards to play. It's not going to give me the card back, so it is going to burn a card. But I can at least kill this dude, and then I'm just taking three attacks. Potentially. I think it's as good as it's going to get this turn. But hopefully it's the last turn anyway, so I don't think it'll be that big of a deal. Let's see here. Yeah. Oh, wait. Don't do that. We gotta do that one. Oh, you played it on Switch? And it was good on Switch, hell yeah. I haven't checked it out on Switch before, but that would be kind of fun to take that on the road. I would be more inclined to get it on Steam Deck someday. Get one of those old Steam Decks going. I hear they're awesome. We'll see. I'm kind of like, either it'll be given to me or I invest in a Steam Deck 2 when that comes out down the road, which I think we're a few years away from that. Okay. So I've got one card left to play, three ability points, no environmental objects from what I can see here. Yeah, no rocks, no nothing. I used the centerpiece already. So with all this in mind, I'm thinking maybe I just do like biggest damage and take the hits I gotta take. Yeah, let's just do this. It's all good. I'm gonna take three hits from these folks. I don't think it's enough to kill me. Should be alright. Let's end the turn and be done with it. And I'd say after this, we might have to switch over to Fortnite here. It's getting pretty close to Fortnite time. In fact, yeah, I'll jump out of Midnight Suns and we'll play some Fortnite. I'm gonna grab some coffee. I need a little more coffee to wake up. We got our three stars. Nico, you did a great job. I don't know if I'm really playing Nico very well, but she made it happen. She got the job done. Good shit. And then here's my character. I tried to make her like kind of like Red Sonja, Mary Jane Watson looking. You can do all sorts of weird shit though with the characters, so I'm excited. You can like give them horns and stuff like that. Just to give you an idea, here's kind of like the customization options here. Let's see here, Abby, we're talking combat. I'm on the face sigil. Can unlock some other stuff here. Let's see here, what was the... Not that. Is it cosmetic? Where is it that she has all her cool shit? Yeah, face props, yeah. I like the horns. The horns are cool. Actually, oh, I don't have enough gloss yet for them. That's okay. Valkyrie's pretty tight. I'm the intimidator right now. Yeah, none of these excited me really, but I did like the Intimidator one. I was like, oh, that's something. Something alright. And then as far as the heroes go, I've got Bleeding Edge over here. This one's pretty dope looking. I like the Iron Knight look. Kind of looks like Moon Knight a little bit. Might have to get that unlocked at some point. Here was the default skin for him. I haven't really messed around too much with it. Yeah, that's default Iron Man. I'm into this Bleeding Edge suit, though. My Bleeding Edge one's sick. Love that one. Spider-Man symbiote. Had to get the symbiote. I had to pay for it, but I wanted that symbiote Spider-Man so bad. He's got a passive on him, which is good. Like I said, if you build up the friendships in the game with the characters, you'll start to get passive abilities for them. And those definitely benefit. His Bring Down the House one is really helpful for environmental impact. So if there's a lot of stuff you can mess around with on the board, use it against the enemies. Spider-Man is your guy for that. So really enjoying that part. Let's see here. Doctor Strange. I haven't really used Doctor Strange that much. He is a good character. He's got like some knockback abilities. He's got some good support cards, but haven't really used him as much. Blade. I love Blade. He's got some chain abilities that I dig. Lifesteal abilities that are awesome. He's a good one for like clearing out the board for some quick attacks. Tank character for the win, Captain Marvel. She's injured right now because I took her out on a hard mission, and we survived thanks to her. I was not going to make it out of that thing alive without her. So she has some great abilities. She can turn into binary, which gives her shield. And then I believe she has some attacks where when she deals damage, she also gets some block out of it. So yeah, she's a really, really good character. All of them are OP. All of them are OP. All of them are good. I'm going to save the game. I'm going to go grab some coffee, and then I will join you all on the voice chat for some Fortnite. If you're down, if you're out there, you want to play some Fortnite, that is what we have on tap next. I'm going to grab my headset and pop that on so I can hear some Fortnite with y'all. Whoop. Trying to find it. It's not even in my quick play? Fortnite, where are you? All right. I'm going to get that up and running. Come join me whenever you want. I'll come back here in just a second. Oh, yo, T-Bomb, you playing Stick of Truth? Yeah, great game. Great, great game. I love both of those South Park games. Those RPG games are so good. And they do feel like you're in an episode of South Park. So, yeah, I love them. They're amazing. And I think I definitely 100% completed Stick of Truth. I don't know if I completed the other one or not. I don't know. I'd have to go back and look. Either way, I'll be right back myself. I'm going to grab some coffee. BRB. T-Bomb was asking, what class did you pick in Stick of Truth? I could not remember. Gun to my head, I could not remember. Because that game came out, what, 2016? Maybe 2017? Maybe even longer. Maybe it's like 2014. Either way, yeah, I played it right when it came out, and yeah, I couldn't tell you anymore what my class was, but I definitely enjoyed it. Loved it. Loved it, loved it, loved it. Especially the parts where you're like shrunk. That's really fucking funny. Yeah. I'm still using that eggnog coffee. It is not enjoyable. Not into it. Let me fix this real quick. Tilt that down a little bit. Also, my screen is webcam's freaking out again. Let me try and fix that. There we go. Unreal Engine updates. Yeah, we got it. We figured it out. All right. If you're out there, you want to play some Fortnite, come find me. Oh, downloading XCOM on my account right now. Yo, dope. Yeah, it's a good game. Oh shit, I need to open up some presents over here. I haven't been doing that. Ugh. Yeah. I had to use this eggnog creamer. It's not that great on this coffee. It hurts a little bit, but that's okay. I'm gonna power through it either way. Wow, so much more detail in this game. Oh my goodness. Who are you? Who are you? Get out of here. A little choppy. Leave me alone. I'm just trying to survive.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I'll be getting on that Fortnite.
Perfect. Yeah, hop on in. I'm going to get a warm-up match going here. Let's see here. I haven't been out here yet. Since I'm doing just my own little solo, we'll take it easy. We'll take it easy on this warm-up. There you're at. Shit, I feel like the bus moves faster.
I'll get on my engine and do my dailies quickly while you're doing your solo match. I'll get on when you're done.
Okay. Somebody else is out here trying to challenge me. Look at this dude. Don't you dare, pumpkin dude. There's somebody else here. Wow. Good shit, good shit. Alright. We're running this area. This is our town now. Forecast. Yes. Oh, somebody's got a hammer. Somebody's got a hammer nearby. And we're close to circle. Love that. Love that for me. Let's see here. I'm going to use the med kit. Get that out of here. Let's keep that. Who's fighting? One shot. Ah, dang it. They got away. Oh, we got 60. That's all right. I got one of the kills. I stole one of the kills from him. I'm not mad at it. That's fine. We'll go get the supply drop. I don't need this bow. Is there anybody left out here to challenge? I don't know. Doesn't really look like it. Uh-oh. Maybe there is. Southwest, some gunshots off over there. I'm a sitting duck. More parkour. More parkour! Not that much. Let's go kill whoever's over here southwest, though. Probably bots, but you never know. I hear him. These gotta be bots. Oh, now they're shooting at me? Come on, dude. I think this dude ran away. I hear him. Oh, there they are. Okay. Five in, feeling good. We're just killing people. This person felt real. And yet, they died the same. Do not come for me unless I call for you. It'd be cool if there's a bounty over here or something. Blood Hunter is back. Welcome back, homie. Yeah, I'm chilling out in the voice chat. Pop on in, hop into the lobby whenever you're ready. And we'll start up duos or trios. Nick is doing something himself right now, and he'll come join us when he's ready. Well, hello. Cool, cool, cool. Tight, tight, tight. A present? Hell yeah. Kegs are cool. I think I'm gonna go splash can, so. Yeah, Bloodhound, my favorite. My favorite perk. I love it. Oh, excuse me. Coffee burps. Coffee burp. Is this a free present over here? Can anybody just come open this present? Looks like. Oh, hell yeah! Little dirt bike action too? You're not gonna kill me, are you? Kinda scaring me a little bit. Did nobody show up to Frenzy? I'm just gonna go into the next circle. There's somebody. Oh shit. Let's get the deuce out of here. That dude has more power than me. Shit, okay, they got me. There were two of them. One of them had some Kamehameha ability. Didn't see it coming. Alright, good enough warm up for me. I don't see anybody in the lobby yet. Come on, join the lobby. Nick's like, we're playing Fortnite, but what about multiverses? Let's do one thing at a time. Let's walk before we can run. How about that? Come find me. Pop into this lobby when you can, when you're ready. Yes, I was muted. But I'm here now. Are you in this lobby?
I am getting into Fortnite now.
Alright.
You got more V-Bucks and then you get Doomguy.
I'll back on out. I'll be in the lobby.
Did you get Doomguy yet?
No. No. I haven't played, let's see here. It's been a few days. I want to say I played on Thursday or Friday.
Let me go open some presents right now.
Yeah, I'm going to do the same, actually. Visit the lodge. Let's get whatever these sweet XP bonuses are.
Do I get my free skin?
Get your free stuff.
Did I get you yet?
Did I get you yet? Is that what you're saying?
Free skin, because I know some of them have for free skin.
Yeah. Yeah, I haven't... I don't think I've discovered a free skin yet. I've gotten some, like, weapon cosmetics, but that's about it. So little Prancer.
What's
that's kind of cool. What's up? Okay, let's see here. I'm going to open up some more of these presents.
Not an anime girl. And just not in the shop. Looks like Krampus. Or like a female version, I guess.
Rip and tear. Oh shit, yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, that's a good lobby music.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna check that out here and say.
I need help with one. I need help with one thing. I don't know if I should buy the Symbol of Peace emote.
I don't think I've seen that one yet.
It's in the item shop. It's at the bottom where All Might is.
I need to grab a Pentair.
Nick, was this what you were talking about? Arctic Adeline? As the new skin or whatever you can get in the lodge?
I guess. I have no idea.
I think so.
Hmm. Did I get all the presents?
No, you got one more left you have to do.
Sick. Let's do it. It's making me like... Oh, wait, no. Come back every day to open a new present. I don't know if I've got any more to do today. I think I opened them all.
The item shop. Oh, yeah. The My Hero Academia stuff.
Yeah. Go out to All Might's Laugh. I don't know if I should get that one for Master Chief or not. I already got like, a good roster for him. I got like this one. Got a walk. Got move it because it's funny. And that, and Gundam style. They might be doing an L dance on you.
Oh, dang. Yeah, all that My Hero Academia stuff's cool.
Yeah. I don't know if I should get the laugh, though. Like the Civil Peace emote from Master Chief.
Yeah, let me see it. Where'd you say it is? I'm looking on the store right now.
It's under the first two pages. Should be like where the pickaxes are. It's right above Mr. Beast.
Oh, right above Mr. Beast. Okay, let's see here. Oh, I think I see what you're talking about here.
Symbol of Peace.
Symbol of Peace. Oh, yeah, that's kind of cool.
Yeah. I'm not sure I get that for Master Chief, though.
Yeah, I don't know. Follow your heart.
Yeah. I mean, it looks good, but, like, I'm not gonna have enough for, like, next season, because I only have, like, 600.
Mm-hmm. Yo, I've got 60 stars to burn. I haven't been paying attention to the battle pass here.
83.
I'm just gonna max this out real quick. Wish there was like a claim all button. I don't know if that's a thing yet or not.
I think it was before.
There is.
Oh, claim pages. Okay, yeah. Can I just boom? Let's see here. 27. Boom. There it is. Wow, that's kind of cool. Six left. Let's put it all on V-Bucks.
I'm Doom Guy. I have one more level to go, and then I get Doom Guy stuff.
Dope. Yeah, I'm on the Doom page.
Yeah. It's not fair. I'm under by 200.
Aw, oh, bummer. Where do y'all want to drop?
I don't care.
I got every place. Well, there's a couple small places I have to go, but like it's, I don't really care.
Okay. Well, what do we feel about Citadel?
Why not?
It'll be heavy. It'll be a big drop.
Sure. Let's do it. I want that hammer.
I'll get Mjolnir. I want balloons and Mjolnir, and then I got God Boot on.
There's that My Hero ability in here now, too. Whatever that is, it's like a Kamehameha.
I want to see how funny it is.
The move you're talking about is the My Hero Punch.
Oh, My Hero Punch? Gotcha.
Yeah, it's called Deku's. Deku's All for One, or All Might.
Interesting.
I don't know if you've watched that anime, though.
So I've never seen My Hero. Maybe I'll watch it one day, but who knows.
It's not bad.
Yeah, I've heard pretty good things about it.
I've heard some people say that if you like the Marvel stuff, then you're gonna like My Hero.
Okay, the only thing bad about it is the fucking fandom, like, deadass. They are terrible.
Yikes.
But the anime itself is okay. It's good. Just the fandom's garbage.
I mean, most fandoms are bad.
But I'm saying all this is bad because they do a ship of a child, a little child that's in there, with a damn monster that's also in there. That's just the start of some shit. Barely anyone here.
Yeah, I'm noticing that too. I've got some weapons already. I might just go ahead and capture the flag here.
I'm low though just by being here.
I gotta find this,
I'm hearing some fighting over here.
Yeah, I heard a shot. I'm trying to look for other guns, I only got like one kind.
Skinner Pie, there you are.
I think we're gonna get it. Yo, thank you. There's definitely some fighting happening right around here.
I'd be surprised if One Piece shows up next.
It's kind of like one of the last ones, you know what I mean?
Bleach, I've never seen
it. No, that's the boss, yet. that's the boss.
Nah, somebody was fighting it though.
Yeah, they got it low.
I have a hammer too. Boy.
I'm gonna take this shield real quick. I'll be right there.
Trying to help Cam.
In your way?
Right, okay, I'm Nick. Ah, shit. Nick, you blasted me. I killed it.
Good shit.
I'll take that one. You want that one?
I'll take that one. Ooh, Excalibur. Excalibur. I'll touch my 5 gun. I need this drink.
Bloodhound.
Yeah. I got Bloodhound also. That's so good.
We all have Bloodhound. I have it too.
There's an all my thing right over there. I kind of want to go grab it.
They're good. They're actually good. They literally KO anyone.
That's the funny part.
Yes.
Oh, the funny part is even fly.
Also, take
what's that,
mallet?
Oh, I'm like way over here. Let me head back that way here in just a sec.
If I go see where to capture that.
I can bring it to you.
You have two more than one, yeah?
I have two, yeah. You gave me one.
Oh, I'm stuck down here. Yeah, I'm gonna try and find a way back up there. I was trying to head to this exclamation point, but I guess it's like up on the ridge there. Yeah. What's that? Oh, thank you. Perfect. Yeah, hopefully this can get me back up there. Not quite. Oh, there we go.
That was good. More times. I don't know, it's always funny seeing random things that are supposed to fly away.
I trapped our special rock gift.
Yeah.
Some tough night guy is studying them. So I sent him a message.
Well,
who won the scar?
They're
kind of bad now.
I'm shooting down a droid.
Alright, sure, I'll take the scar.
The scar's kind of bad now, not gonna lie.
I still use it.
Yeah, it's not bad, but still not decent at all anymore. Well,
Zoom, they nerfed it?
Yeah, kind of. It used to be good as hell. I thought they were just bringing it back normally. They said, nah, let's ruin it. Let's start the whole building. Give me balloon. That's the reroll.
My sound went out. I wonder if my headset's dead. BRB. Check the battery on this thing. Ooh, yeah, it's kind of low. Alright. Let's see here. Where y'all want to go?
They took the All Might. Okay.
Hey, you could buy another one, pretty sure. All in the vending machines if you find any. I need more gold.
Oh shit. I'm gonna have to plug in my headset. It's like I can't hear anything in the game at the moment, so I'm gonna go hide and grab like a charger real quick.
Do that, we'll fight people.
I'm trying to find people right now. I heard a shot, like, at me, but I don't know where the fuck it came from.
Okay. Found what should be a good charger for it. It's a nice long one, I needed that.
We have no friends. There's no contact anywhere.
Okay, I think I fixed it. Should be good now. Whew, that was a close one. So none of y'all seeing anybody?
Nope.
Oh fuck. I lied. There's a team on me. Okay. It sucked. I'm beating the mask with a hammer.
I'm heading over your way.
They didn't even hit me once. I mean, they did a little bit, but like, they didn't even break my shield completely.
Nice. You kill him yet?
How the frick do you not take me?
Well, you know it.
They're a friend. I mean, they have one more teammate, but I don't know where the hell he's at.
He's right here.
Okay.
Oh, is there still one more?
Yeah, it's over here.
See here, splash.
Oh, yeah, actually, do shit. This guy can actually do something. Bruh.
Oh, bummer. Yeah, we'll get you, card. So there's somebody over there with you?
He went down, I think. Oh, he's over there.
Just ran back.
Is anyone one near? Yeah. Nearest one's like right there.
Oh no, that was a crow. My bad. I saw that crow and I thought it was the dude like vaulting over it. Let's see here. Nearest.
That way. Yeah.
Is it that one?
Yeah. Nick, bring your bike so I can go grab my stuff back. Or at least some of it if I can. Actually, I'll use that taxi bike, right
when
there.
When I went to get off, I had to go see what Kunipai thought at the east side enemy. I went to get off to go fight them, but like I guess the bike just vanished.
There's a taxi near the thing, so I'm fine.
I'm like, even if you get stuff, there's stuff around here.
Yeah.
Okay, we back. Nick, there's chug splashes over here you should take. We got more over here. I'll start taking out these folks coming over.
Broke one.
Yep, knocked one. These might be bots.
Oh, we were.
Kind of felt botish.
Botish?
Just a little bit. Oh, head low. That dude's not, though. Thank you. Whew. Nearly killed my ass.
Take the bombo.
Gotta take these half pots, and I'll be chilling out in this bush for a sec.
Okay, if I didn't want any other bows here?
Nah, you take it. We gotta get running, though.
Where's over here?
Yum. Truck.
Thanks. Was trying to fucking get that.
I threw the spicy thing on.
Half the time when I do that, when you do that next time, they don't go flying off.
Spoosh. Ooh, jellyfish. Eat.
Okay, I'm coming back over to you.
He's back there.
Random fucker. Ah, fuck. Fuck. Okay, build. I got him. Let's go.
Was it just the one dude?
There's a guy with a truck. He left already.
Okay.
So I just killed his friend.
Nice.
I got pots. I got a little, whatchamacallit, a throw thing.
Gotcha.
Thank you, jellyfish. Thank you for first. Yeah, the jellyfish are actually amazing, not gonna lie.
Yeah, I like them.
Bow, nah. Let's take hammer.
Looks like there's a dude over here we can hire. I'm gonna go ahead and pick him up.
Yeah, I'll come over.
Yeah, I found his truck. This is his friend's truck over here.
Definitely some fights happening over here. I see him. Hoping they'll come back over on this side of it, though. They're right up top of that cliff. I think we could like pop up on them.
Are you buried right now?
Yep, here they are. One down. Two more to go. Nice.
Do you not have your hammer anymore?
Yeah, I still got it. I'm just using my sprint boots.
Oh, it's, I was gonna say, I recharge, I was gonna say.
You guys having a picnic.
There we go.
Southwest. A lot of them too.
Sure do. I'm kind of looking around this town to make sure there isn't people here. But we could just kind of post up here and hold it down.
I get high ground.
Yep, good call. Yep, here we go. Shitballs. Running. Oh, that dude. OP. And they got a buddy running over here, too.
Oh my god, he's so low. He's not broken, but he's low enough. Damn it.
Okay. Third place, not bad.
Get a combo.
Can we, continue?
Yeah.
Yo, what's up, Positivity? Great to see you on a Sunday. We got third place, and that's all right by me. How are you doing out there? Positivity that fuels this world, but is also the mushroom. The mushroom that we need. The mushroom that we want. How are you? You said, Kirpai, you've got the game set to Midnight Suns. Well, I hope that I go back to it, actually. Kind of want to play some more of it. What time is it? 1:37? Looks like we're probably only got time for Fortnite left. I kind of wanted to play some multiverses as well, but these Fortnite matches take a while, you know? And I'm looking to bounce probably around 2, maybe 3 o'clock. So we'll see. Okay. Where y'all want to drop?
I'm going right there.
So with this My Hero Academia thing, like, it looked like they had like some power-ups that we didn't. What's up with that? How do we get those?
You can buy a vending machine or find it by the drops.
Gotcha, gotcha.
Not like the supply drops, like the ones that show like a symbol. Like a different kind of symbol.
Interesting, okay. I'll have to look out for them. Oh, are we talking about those like silver chests or what?
No.
No? Oh, okay.
Those something drop different. The hammers.
Okay. Gotcha.
They look like the like one of the heroes. Not. It's like.
Have y'all been out over here yet? I haven't been out here. I don't know if there's like a house or somewhere to hit.
I don't remember. There's houses, those, but like not much. It's mainly here.
Yeah.
This is where like the river is. There is a thing you can buy there. Or like where my mine is.
Okay. It looks like there's like a little fortress or something over here on this hill. I'm gonna shoot for it.
Yeah.
I like all these like armaments and like castle type forge structures. They're pretty cool.
Yeah.
I do hear incoming. I'm landing on a gun at least.
That's good.
I'm gonna try and be Johnny on the spot here and take these dudes out while I can.
I'm gonna be landing somewhere. Yeah, I haven't been here, so this will be new for me.
Got another person landing on top. Okay, one dude down. Well, there we go. I've taken out 3 out of the 4. I hope y'all are doing good.
Where is this thing? Yeah.
I'll find better weapons. I got garbage right now. I'm actually kind of good, so. What is it?
We gotta do something over here anyway. Some objective.
Be one now. In there. There's a vending machine, like, right there. I should have it, I believe. I'm not 100% sure. Oh, never mind, just a pistol. They usually had it before.
Ooh, okay, let me switch it. This ain't Midnight Suns. I know, I forgot to change it. What's up, Drunken? How you doing? Okay, we'll do that right now.
Yeah, really good.
Oh, I was hoping for a zipline.
Oh, sword gun.
Like, smell it's kind of, it shoots slow, but
oh,
like...
Santa Claus.
Santa Claus is here?
Yeah. He will not stand in front of us, he would run you over.
I choose naughty! Bye. Oh, they ran away. Yo, if y'all see like a green DMR, I'd take it. I'm kind of desperate for a DMR at the moment. Okay, I think I've caught up on some. Oh, yo, what's up, Twisted? How you doing?
I got a hammer. For
Happy
Christmas.
Sunday.
I always wanted a hammer.
Would you say smells like bacon? Say a cheers, yo. Cheers to you. How's your holiday going? We're playing a little Fortnite today. We will probably be just playing Fortnite, and then I'm gonna be looking to wrap it up after about, I'd say like 2:30. Y'all seen anybody?
Nope.
Me neither. I'm flying. Oh, even you can do that mallet bounce in the water, which is crazy.
Yeah.
Didn't know that. That's crazy. Oh, come on. That's a bummer. I guess there's a zip over here. I'll take it. I'm gonna go capture the flag, I guess. I don't see anybody taking it yet.
Let's go.
Oh, I found a DMR.
Got the move.
I thought I saw a bounty, like one of the board bounty things.
I haven't seen one around. I was kind of curious if they had taken that out of the season right now or not.
Oh, they're here. Yeah. I've seen it.
They are here? Okay. Let's do that action.
I found a boss. Attack. I found a boss.
Nice.
Apparently beating the shit out of him.
Blue DMR if anybody wants it. And then I'll start heading over there to fight the villain with you. Oh, where are you?
Or
like in the basement somewhere, huh?
Yeah. in the corner. We just trapped him in the corner.
There it is. Nice work.
What's the baby blue boy Excalibur?
Oh, now that I got that, I'm need good. To go back up and grab another one.
There's splashes for you both.
Yeah, bigs over here. There's two of them. Nick, there's minis. There's a mini and a big.
I have bigs here.
I'm not seeing anybody.
We see a random item. No. There, kaboom. There, kaboom.
Okay, it looks like these dudes are popping up around the map now. Those, like, My Hero abilities.
Yeah.
Do we want to go over to, like, no. Anvil, or where do y'all want to go?
Say grab them, they're funny. Do you want to go grab the, that?
Hunt is very good.
Yeah, if y'all want to. Yeah, go for it. I'll follow you.
Get the fuck. Let's go, I got balloons, guys. I can now fly like God. look, that's from one hit. Look how high I am.
Nice.
I look down upon everyone. I become an Apache helicopter.
Nice work.
Do you have a hammer too?
Yeah, I've got a hammer. I hear a good chest over here. I'm just gonna go for it real quick. I'll meet you there. Oh shit, gold DMR, let's go. And I got Bloodhound. We good.
Goodbye. Guys.
What's that?
This guy. God.
Whoa. Holy shit. Look at you go. I'm scared.
Looking right behind you.
Yeet.
We got people somewhere shooting us.
Take
the My Hero move.
Oh, I'm good. Y'all can take it. Okay. Yeah, y'all can blow them. I'm good.
Wanna try it?
It's kind of slow to activate. We got shot at.
Nah, I'm okay. Southeast. Yeah, southeast somewhere? I'm looking for him right now.
Huh.
Okay, I'm gonna go push on whatever's happening over here, though.
I should have activated the thing, but it's too slow.
Oh shit!
Oh, I think
got
one of you lost
caught.
Went into a tree. Nick, run!
I got hit by the Christmas tree, dude.
Hit by a Christmas tree?
Mm-hmm. It sucked. Let's see here. Happy holidays. Are you enjoying Asheville? We are. We love Asheville. In fact, right now, out my window, I can see the mountain range, which is really fucking cool. So it makes me happy. Much nicer quality of life upgrade for us. We're in a good place. How you doing? You said we are headed to Philly on Wednesday. Oh snap, good. Dude. Well, have a good time with family. I'll miss those opportunities to see y'all now, you know? Those always were nice, you know, but I hope you and Missy are doing well, and yo, if you ever come to Asheville, let us know, for real. I'll be sure to let you know next time we're in Kansas City. Faux show. I'll let you know.
Oh, you asshole.
Whoa.
Bro, what the heck? I question missed it. It went right past him when it really hit him.
Man, we got out Christmased. They were all wearing Christmas. I think that's how they won.
Should we go back out and grab the actual Christmas stuff?
Nah. We must commit to what we have. Hey, solace in the fact they'll probably get ripped up by this other team. The other team has a Darth Vader, for Christ's sake.
What the heck happened? My game already though. I've been spectating for some reason. I am pressing back. I'm pressing my B. Come on, we'll go back out.
Oh, so we gotta go back to lobby? Okay, alright. We have to go back to lobby, it's alright.
I gotta Christmas up now.
Y'all Christmas up, I'm gonna do my thing here in the battle pass real quick.
Alright.
Yo, the Cacodemon hang glider is pretty cool. I might have to equip that for now too, just to see what that's all about.
I have to some commissions as well, daily quests. Get more experience.
There we go.
Frosty the Killer.
There you go.
Always gotta have Doom music on. I'm pretty sure Doom music is very festive.
Most likely.
Oh, I do need to change that. Yeah, I haven't listened to it. Let's see here. What is that music? Rip and Tear? Yeah. It's in the...
You don't have the other one.
It's in the lodge. You can open it up as a present down the road, but it's like a Doom Rip and Tear soundtrack, which is... Yeah, it's good. Real good.
Really, we don't have the other Doom song from Eternal.
Maybe someday. Maybe actually some worthwhile music to buy in the shop would be some Doom soundtrack stuff.
Have you seen the Spider-Verse trailer, the new one?
I sure have, yeah.
What do you think?
It's good so far. I mean, it's like just a little like snippet of a trailer because like half of it was like flashback scenes from the first movie. So I was like, oh, damn it. I was looking at the watch on it. I think it's like maybe a minute, 50 seconds or something. I'm like, okay, substantial amount of footage. Half of it was from the first movie. So, yeah, it is what it is. But I'm stoked about it. Just want to see more. I will say this about it, though. It was one of those trailers that like I had a good time just hitting pause once it was the new stuff, just to see all the different Spider-Man on the screen. And that was cool.
I think the Insomniac is going to be in there, I think, or basically is.
Yeah, they confirmed it. Yeah, it's in there.
The dude from the game is there.
Yep. Yeah, pretty clearly on that page was both Insomniac Spider-Man and Miles on there. It's pretty cool.
I saw Spider-Man with a bag on their head. It was like noise.
Yeah, I did too. I was into that. Alright, where do y'all want to go?
Where?
Alright, slap happy it is. Let's go. When in doubt, there's always slappy.
Well, I need to find like two...
Okay, I need to find like six more people. Are you leaving today? 2:00? 2:30?
Yeah, I'd say about like 2:30. That would be about a 3-hour stream. So yeah, I feel good about that. 2:30-ish. Got time for, sure. I don't know, 2 or 3 more matches.
They only make you 4. Depends how fast or long you live.
That's true.
So a good amount, maybe 3.
Game got really choppy on my Cacodemon when I popped it up. Animation can't handle it.
Got DMR for anyone. I don't really like DMRs.
Ooh, yeah, I'll pick it up, but I see a bunch of chests over here, so let me check back in with you here in a second. I'll trade you a mallet for that DMR.
It's blue, so.
We still got folks. All y'all. There's still folks flying in at the moment. I'm gonna kill them.
Where? Yep, keg.
Nice. I'm gonna just hit the slurp track while we're here.
Yeah.
Nice. I think there's still somebody running around over there. They seem distracted. Eh, either one of these I don't really care for. There they are. Sorry, I stole that. There's still somebody else though.
Two people.
Nick, you still hear people over there? Somebody just ran away over here. Okay.
What do you want, this DMR?
Nah, I'm good. I just picked up a bluey.
Oh, I had a blue one. That's what I had.
Smith.
Hmm. Anyway, nah, this thing. I don't want it. I don't like DMRs. I suck with them.
I'm gonna hunt down whoever's fighting over here. It's not too far away. 22 northeast.
Alright. We'll try to head over there too.
I think it's like our bounty. Yeah,
that's perfect. I can see where the storm circle is going to be.
Actually, it helps us a lot.
We should get going.
Dude rifted out. And there you go. Yeah, I'll start heading your direction. I'm giving up on those folks. Y'all fighting people? Kind of sounds like it.
I'm just blowing up stuff.
Okay.
That was just a bunch of nades for no reason, so I was like, might as well throw them.
Why the heck not?
Thank you.
Alright, and we ride.
I want a hammer.
Huh? Sure, why not? Yeah, do you want that tactical assault rifle? You can take it if you want. Here's my perk. I was just using it.
Where you want to go?
Let's see here. We could just hit it up over here if y'all want. There's a hero ability over there.
Okay. I'm just slowly falling down. This is funny. Boss just know I'm flying. I see it. I don't think there's anyone on it. I'm in the sky. Nick is just rushing over here. I'm all the way in the sky. There's shots though. There's shots north.
Yeah, I'm starting to hear the shots now too.
I think they're inside or somewhere in the back, like right there.
Okay.
They're not there, I'm just saying. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, they're on the ground. They're trying to shoot at a wolf right now. Could be a bot.
Got the punch.
Okay, yeah, I think that dude was a bot. We'll take it.
Okay, climb with this thing.
I don't think Kamehameha better. It was funnier.
It was. I like that one way more. I'm also biased. I like Dragon Ball Z more.
Yeah.
I admit it.
And then, like, I can just nuke somebody from, like, halfway across the map.
Y'all want to hire whatever the person is here?
Sure, why not?
A legendary present? Don't mind if I guess. Hire the guy.
Yeah, I'm gonna hire this person first here.
Gotta fight Tom Holland.
Oh shit. Get ready. And they're coming this way.
Alright, what the hell?
Oh my god,
yeah, that's the thing.
So long.
Yeah, get back.
The Kamehameha is also faster.
Whole team? Oh shit. Oh, it was the Tom Holland team! Oh shit, my bad. Ah, they were fun. Dude, they're all like wearing stealth
way
gear.
Too slow.
Yeah, that was a bad idea. I was like, just like shooting fish in a barrel, trying to attack us while we're trying to raise that flag, but it's all good.
Keep on going.
Oh, let's see.
Holy shit. I'm flying.
Okay. Alright. Brand new game. Where you all want to go? Bueller? How about Frenzy? How about the farm? Let's go to the farm. It's a good spot. I like the farm. Makes me happy. Makes me feel like Clark Kent. Getting text messages. What's that about? Okay. Still getting solicited on the weekends here via text message. Alright. So far I've discovered 20 out of 22 augments, so that's pretty tight.
Is he? What are my quests today? Anyway, let's see. Are there any dailies you have to do?
What's that?
Any quests you have to do?
Yeah, but if I need to do any quests, I'll knock it out on the side. I'm just playing games with y'all. If there's something nearby, I'll do it. But otherwise, I'm just playing the game.
I hit an Apollo with a shockwave hammer. I thought I did that already.
Okay, I see some folks dropping in here, but I think I can get a faster weapon than them.
I hire a follower. Where do I have? Where's their that of which is a follower?
Got a scar. Got two scars. Got him.
Scary alien thing.
Blue scar, looking good. Gonna chill here and wait and see if like one of the dudes comes back for their team's car.
We got an enemy right there.
I'm after him. Yep, right here. Coming after you behind Nick. Watch out. I'm almost there, Nick.
Oh, card, it'd be worth it.
Got him. I'll get your card. And you know what? Let's just get the reboot going. Might be able to get you back in time.
It does.
Hopefully.
If not, I'll
it
run.
Shows. Try to kill me. You just beat their ass.
Halfway there.
Bam.
And we're back.
Yeah.
So.
Looking for wherever that dude went. I don't know if he died or what.
Yeah.
Nick,
I got a shockwave.
Let me throw these at you.
And then explosive bolt. Unify, which one do you want?
Oh, you're good. Take whatever you want. I'm gonna go over here where the fight's happening.
It's, Blood Hunt, which one do you want to get?
What?
You want shockwave or explosive?
I'll take explosive, maybe. I mean, I already have my own kind of. I got grapple bolt, so I got movement covered. Okay, I got two movements now that I think of it.
I am close to death over here, though. Yep, I'm dead. Somebody help me. Somebody save me.
I can.
Thank you. Okay. Hallelujah.
Mm-hmm. Wrong one.
I think it's good. Why are you running away?
Yeah, come on. Let's do this. I don't know if there's any other people here. Yep, somebody's running up on us right now.
I got oh, he's dead.
Good shit. There we go.
Yeah.
Let's take these quick.
Hold on here. I don't need these, I forgot.
Check you.
Drink that. You two drink those.
Yep, I'm gonna heal and steal this thing. I think we killed most of the people.
One guy ran off, we didn't kill him.
This could draw some people out too, which is good. I'm pretty healed up now. Thank you.
There's bandages like right there.
Twit.
So. I was like, sunshine. Damn, you're destroying the whole field.
Plus, I have to do.
Whatever this red eye is, there's a gold one here if somebody wants it.
Like a long range gun. Good, but it's kind of bad.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm into it. Oh, hello.
Oh, he just missed all the shots. That was sad.
Yeah.
I mean, you're right about people coming out, but like, barely.
That might be everybody? Question mark.
Is that guy up there? No, it's just a window.
I thought that too. Yeah, I looked at that and I was like, wait a second.
Something doesn't seem right.
Yeah.
I looked. Nick, we got the ash for you. And a bag over here.
Alright.
You very much need them. And the corn. Apples.
Have this one though.
Ooh. Everyone, is that it?
Yeah, I guess so. We can go wherever y'all want then.
Look, I'm gonna go explore, see if there's anyone around.
Okay.
I gotta do some bike tricks. Giant snowball. Okay, I could do that. That's easy.
Oh, there's a drop coming.
I heard.
I don't know if you can shoot at it.
I heard a My Hero thing.
Yep, we got one over here.
Oh, you can't shoot at it. You gotta wait.
People are here too. People are here.
Okay. Coming back to you. Gonna try and get to the high ground.
Hold on.
Nice. Was it just the. Oh, we got one over here. Yeah, one shot should kill that dude. Oh, there's the other one. One shit'll do it.
They tried and they messed up badly. Oh, we got another team.
You see the other team or what?
They're on the other side of the bank.
On the other side of the bridge? Okay. Oh, yep, I see him now.
Up.
Hit somebody with my hot book hammer.
Fuck. Is that My Hero drop? Like, get some heals off that. Oh, she's not big right here. Switch is big.
Oh, Nick, you're gonna go push on that? Okay. Heads up. Sounds like they got the attack. Okay, I'm gonna start heading your way. Let's see, your Bloodhunter, are you gonna come join us?
Where's
Nick dead.
Russian, I got blue hoods. Oh, he got stuck. Crash it.
Damn it.
What the heck? No way they hit me. They're just up there camping.
Yeah.
So. I could throw a punch, but still. Okay.
It's okay. That's a bummer. Where are we at? 216? Yeah, let's get at least one more going here.
Alright, this one's gonna be the one.
This shall be the final match. Either way. This'll be it. We live and die by this last match. I need to like start getting used to using balloons again. There's like some of these like weapons that are back from a way previous chapter that I'm just like, oh, I'm not using that shit.
You're not used to it anymore?
I'm not used to some of it. Yeah, the bow mechanics, you know, I'm not using the bow for shockwave, bounces away. The mallet's fun and all, but I'm just like, just wish I could just kill him with some good old-fashioned DMR, you know? I wonder if they, like, the biggest critique that got to him was that the maps felt flat, because now it feels like the maps are like mountainous as shit. So they certainly aren't flat anymore. But that elevation could just make or break a match.
I gotta do, let's see.
Yeah, I tell you what, I haven't been to any of this area yet. Do y'all want to like pop over here and work our way into the center?
Sure.
It'll be a quick drop too. I'm guessing eventually they'll put some airplanes over there.
I want airplanes so badly. They were so funny before.
They were.
Bro, I remember when people build like fucking towers. I'm like, well, not another one more. And I was like, well. There's people on.
There's like nothing going on over here. Wow.
Yeah, I dropped four more people. I
see why nobody goes here, but at the same time, I feel like it's the safest spot because nobody's here.
Yeah, I got a weapon at least. I'll start heading your all's way.
Usually, I kind of prefer. Usually, when me and a friend play, usually we go to like the more isolated areas.
Head your way, bud.
Oh my god.
Almost there. It's John Cena.
Oh, no.
Peacemaker.
Not anymore. I got a thief over here, though. Got somebody else coming after us here.
Cheers.
Crap. There we go. Good shit, good shit. If anybody has any minis, I'd take a mini. Can you burn the tree? I'm burning it. This tree's on fire.
Kill the pig.
Christmas is burning.
Probably is now the new Grinch.
Back on my ride. Oh yeah. Ooh, let's take this keg right here. And just use it.
DMR over here.
Ooh yeah. Yes please, thank you.
Now where we go?
It's a good question. In the circle. That's a good start. Let's see here. Tricked out. Entering a car or truck applies chonkers and a cow catcher to it. Hell yeah.
Chonkers? Is that what it's called?
I think so. Maybe I misread it. I think it's called chonkers.
It's called big wheels.
Just got one.
I swear they're supposed to be called big wheels or something like that.
Yeah, no clue.
Or off-road wheels. Not damn chonkers.
The chonkers. Got somebody coming up over here, by the way.
Like area I have to go to for my quest.
Need some better guns. Running away. Dude killed my freaking bull. Or my boar.
Boar.
Nice. Thank you. Dude's coming up over here.
Where are you running?
Nice.
Don't try to run.
Big regret. Like, oh,
you see, you look turned. You turn back like, oh. Well,
that was wonderful. I'm gonna go back for a gun, but then I'm ready to run.
Alright.
Gonna brutal and do some more. Gonna make some more snowballs.
I do make a snowball.
You hit the snow with your pickaxe.
Oh.
Wait, y'all see those gunshots? 90? It's like north, back where we were at.
I guess leave it.
I'll go check it out real quick.
I'm gonna go over just in case. There's some shots, a lot of them too. Killed someone.
Yeah, I'm trying to get back up. I'm like down here on the ground. Looking for a zip liner or two. There we go, I see one. There we go.
Okay. Alright, go.
Good shit. I'm gonna gobble up some loot and then I'm ready to roll.
Three of them. Bombers. That was easy.
Zoop.
And boom, let's go.
Bloodhound, let's go.
How's up this mountain?
Hi, this person.
Uh-oh.
Ooh. Oh no.
The one time where it takes too long, but then you don't kill him fast enough?
All good. Mm. Heading your way.
I'm already heading there. Can't move fast enough.
They have a move.
Okay, so we gotta be careful about that.
I hear him.
Yeah, I heard it. Hey, come over here. Should I come to call to me?
So they killed you and left you alone?
Yeah. They used the My Hero move, so I went flying, so.
Oh, sick. Okay.
It's healing here.
Let's just heal them real quick under here.
I'm gonna die soon.
Okay.
Oh. There's a mech kit too. Nice.
I'm gonna miss.
Try and fight this dude while you're healing.
Yeah. Oh, god damn it. Right here.
Yep. Head that way. Got your card at least?
We can get to the van real quick.
Yeah, behind you. Yeah, behind you.
My crap.
There we go. And let's get the reboot going.
What's the reboot?
Head your way.
Taking two minis real quick.
Yeah, so if you do that over there, wouldn't it be better to do it somewhere like closer to the storm? Or, like,
just right here is all we got. This is as good as it's going to get.
One over there.
Nice.
I'm not gonna grab anything. I'm just gonna go.
Yep. You got 30 seconds.
We have enough time. We have enough time.
And yeah, we are pretty close to circle too. I'm gonna try and get this person real quick. Get a fourth.
Some mech here for me, so I'll just use this real quick.
A bike. Oh, here, bike. Go.
I do hear a bike. Oh, is that? Oh, okay, gotcha. I thought you meant like an enemy was nearby. Okay.
Now we good to go.
Yeah.
God, I hate how the bike is so. Well.
Over here. I think you flipped.
Three.
Let's see here. We got some folks running over here. I'm just chilling out in circle at the moment, though. Let's see here, Nick. There's that for you.
I mean, I already had a big here. I was just saving it.
Oh.
Where'd my wolf go?
Good question.
I think it died to a storm.
Oh gosh.
Did we get shot south.
Okay. I'm gonna run to this objective just real quick since we're nearby it.
Sure. Well.
I'm gonna find these guys. Maybe do a bit of damage.
Oh, that's difficult. There we go. See where those gunshots are coming at?
Yeah, they're coming at south, northwest. Well, I found the source.
Oh, was that just the one dude? Yep.
Over here. I'm acquired, so punch it back up.
Okay.
All right, crap.
Coming to you.
I'm dead. I fell.
Where are you? Oh, I see you. Okay. Heading your way.
There's a bunch of people fighting here.
Whip. Okay. Yeah, if you can hide and heal or do what you need to do, I'm gonna head that way.
Alright, I only have shield, not heals.
This is an abrupt stop.
They're over here or something.
You said there were a bunch of people here, so be careful.
Yeah, I don't know if they ran away yet.
Okay.
Or left. Because I shot at some guys, but they vanished as soon as I got back up.
Okay. I'm gonna hit high ground. Let's see. Don't look like they are. Looks like they ran this way. Yep. I'm gonna hide in this tree, and maybe I can kill some of them.
I see the stuff going on.
Got him.
Well, I blew him up.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Dude's close to death, though.
Yeah. I hope he just took one of them. This thing.
Oh, I see the bow dude now.
Okay. You better run.
Yep. Any vehicles up ahead here?
Mm-mm.
Okay. Hey, 12 for 18. I'll take it. Holy shit.
Up 14? 13?
Southwest, northwest.
Good call.
A good amount of people.
Yeah, they're like over on the other side of that bridge, I think. We can see if any of them are going for the respawn, but it doesn't look like it.
I'll grab a bunch of berries real quick. See if I can use this heal.
Yeah, I'll get you that.
I hear the move. I hear the move going off, so be careful.
I marked a dude. Got him. Running away for a sec.
No.
See here, Blood Hunter, you want some health? I got some for you if you need it.
I got these things.
Okay. I'll just waste that because I need it to be gone. Ooh, Chug Cannon. I'll take that.
Who wants the All Might?
I'll take it.
People over here.
Okay. Looks like they're running away. Oh, one's here, so. That's the dude I knocked earlier. If you could knock him again, that'd be great. Oh, shit, they got me.
I need this. Oh, hang.
I'm not that long range, actually.
Shit. Hey, we got somebody else shooting us from behind.
Where?
Not sure yet, but I'm gonna go hide for a second. I was getting just knocked by somebody. Gosh, I wish I had Bush Warrior at the moment.
Stop to him.
Nah, it's such a long replay too. Push him. Oh my god.
Nice.
So it's good just shit. Not as good at all.
What, punch?
The punch is not as good as the Kamehameha.
Yeah, this is the recoil.
The recoil and, like how long it takes to hit, like, and also sometimes the accuracy.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I think this is a good loadout.
Six people left. Sus versus another team.
Where?
It's just us versus another team here. I'm gonna go for this chug splashes here.
Need this, so let me grab you and do this. Boom, bada bing, bada boom.
We gotta waste one. Look right there.
Whew. Well, there they are.
Oh, well, that was right. That's right, I just guessed it.
Nice! I think we got this, yeah. There it is! Woo! Hey, you know what? Let's end it on a win. How about that? Last thoughts of the day, Blood Hunter, and Nick. What do you got for me?
I guess Fortnite is always a funny game.
Fortnite's always a funny game. I like that. That's good shit.
Potato.
Blood Hunter says potato. I like those. Those were both very thoughtful. Very thoughtful last words. I appreciate that. All right. Well, that's a wrap for me. Y'all have a good one, homie.
You too.
Later. Okay. That's a wrap over here for me. I'm taking off the headset. It's been a good day. Got some Fortnite knocked out. We got a victory dub on the way out. And then on top of that, we got a little bit of some Midnight Suns in, which I was really stoked about. Just gonna see if there was anybody on, I don't know. Do y'all wanna go on a raid? What do you think? Y'all wanna go on a raid? Let's see about maybe going to see who's on right now. I'm looking. Let's go to Wodog. Wodog! That's where we're gonna go head up, alright? That's a wrap for me. Cheers out there. Y'all have a good one, alright? Peace! Bye!